Breaking news out of Lawrence County. The sheriff's office says the 11-year-old girl who had been missing for 3 weeks has been found safe in Maryland. Ruby Guevara, who was thought to have left town with 21-year-old Rafael Garcia. Investigators say he's been taken into custody.